What we have watched and what yesterday demonstrated to some extent, too, is our dependence on autocrats, other countries, and diversifying our energy portfolio, becoming less dependent, if not totally independent of fossil fuels, getting renewable sources, moving to electric vehicles, is where we have to do to protect our national security. Well.